a WikiVidi Documentaries production. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Enjoy.
Girona FC. Girona Football Club, SAD, is a Spanish football club based in Girona, in Spain. Founded on the 23rd of July 1930, it plays in La Liga, having been promoted to the First Division League for the first time at the end of the 2016-17 season. Girona holds its home matches at the 13,500 capacity Estadi Montilivi. The club also has youth and amateur women's teams for competition. History. On the 23rd of July 1930, in the Café Norat in La Rambla of Girona, Girona Football Club was founded upon the dissolution of Unió Esportiva Girona for economic reasons. The team subsequently entered in the second division of the Catalan Championships. Its first official match was against Colonia Artigas with a lineup: Florenza, Tixador, Faro, Flavia, Comas, Corradi, Ferrer, Escuda, Clara, Torrellas and Taradellas. 1935-36 was the first season Girona played in Segunda Division, and the club finished in top position in its group, subsequently appearing in the playoff stage against Celta de Vigo, Real Zaragoza, Arenas Club, Real Murcia and Xeres, but finishing second from bottom, thus out of the La Liga promotion zone. After the Spanish Civil War, the club fluctuated between the second level and Tercera division, falling into the latter category in 1959, and being further demoted in 1980. Segunda Division B was created as the new Division 3 in 1977, and the club lasted 3 years in the competition. In 1968, construction of the Estadi Montilivi began, with home matches being held there on a permanent basis. From 1970 onwards, after nearly 5 decades at the Vista Alegre Stadium. In the following decades, Girona alternated between the third and the fourth divisions, even spending 3 seasons in the regional championships, in 1982-83 and 1997-99. On 16 June 2008, after defeating Suta 1-0 in the playoffs, the Raúl Agüeni Acute-led side achieved a second consecutive promotion, returning to the second tier after a 49-year absence. On 22 July 2010, a group of local businessmen led by Ramón Valaro, Joaquín Boadas and Josep Slim purchased 72% of the club's shares, previously held by former club president Josep Gusso and Josep Rofs, thus becoming the new owners of Girona. Valaro was elected the new president while Agüeni Acute, after a spell with Recreativo de Huelva, returned as manager for the upcoming second division campaign, lasting in the position until the 14th of January 2012 when he was sacked following a 0-3 loss at Recreativo. In 2011, Girona created a reserve team, having previously grown a natural grass pitch in Palau. On 9 May 2013, the club's board of directors, under the slogan, El Girona FC también es mío, approved an increase of the club's capital in €300,000 to be distributed in €10 shares, aiming to balance its estate. On the last match day of the 2014-15 season, Girona needed to beat Lugo at home to earn promotion to La Liga, but were denied by a last-minute goal by the visitors. Girona had to settle for a playoff place, but were eliminated in the semi-finals by Real Zaragoza, despite winning the first leg 3-0. The next season, they reached the playoff final, but were defeated by Osasuna. Girona finally earned promotion to La Liga after the 2016-17 season, because Girona finished runners-up to Levante. This was the first time that Girona had ever been promoted to La Liga in their 87-year history. On 23 August 2017, it was announced City Football Group had purchased 44.3% ownership in Girona. Another 44.3% was held by Girona Football Group, led by Pere Guardiola. The brother of CFG-owned Manchester City manager Pep Guardiola. On 29 October 2017, Girona recorded a memorable victory defeating reigning European Cup winners Real Madrid 2-1. Training Center. The club's new training facilities are under construction since December 2017. Within the PGA Catalunya Golf Course complex at the southern outskirts of Girona, occupying an area of 20,000 square meters, the new complex will serve as the exclusive training center of the club for the next 3.5 years. It will be home to a 110 by 72 meters training pitch of hybrid grass as well as a 160 by 72 meters pitch of natural grass, in addition to indoor training facilities.
Brought to you by Wikivideo Documentaries. Would you like to know more?